Today we're going to cook hot pancakes with banana flavor, which will also act as a sweetener. So to this, I'll add 2 glasses of grounded oatmeal. So once I've added the 2 cups of grounded oat, I'll add 1 teaspoon of cinnamon. I'll go ahead and add 2 tablespoons of baking powder. I'll mix this well. I'll add a pinch of salt. Then, because unlike any other gluten flour, the texture is easy for it to stick together. So to this, to ensure that I aid in the process of all the ingredients blending together, I'm going to add two flask eggs. So if you can see, the texture is already well done. I had to prepare this for 5 minutes, so I'm going to add this. So I'm now adding the wet ingredients. So I add the egg, then I have blended bananas, so I'm also going to add half of this. I'll mix until the texture is to the consistency that I need. So I'll keep mixing this as I add more.